Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sword Art Online, Ari Hollow Fragment. Last time on Sword Art Online, I guess, we rescued Straya, and now we're heading to the Ruby Palace to go fight the final boss. And hopefully rescue the Hollow Straya. And obviously get our butts the hell out of this game. Finally made it to the end of the game. Believe it, guys, we're here. Still doesn't seem real to me.
それでこの先に最後のボスが待ち構えているわけね。
Yes. And with... Wait, what? Philia's not speaking. Okay, I guess I can do it for you, Philia. You're feeling lazy today, I get it. Yes, and whether we like it or not, the next battle will end everything.
私たちなら絶対に勝てるよ。みんなでクリアしよう。
この世界も悪くなかったけどよ。向こうに大切なもんを置いてきてるんだ。なんとしても勝って帰らせてもらうぜ。
Holy crap, I think this is the first time we've seen a Jigil in battle armor. Come on, time to bring this to an end. Straightforward, alright, I like that. Let's head forward, Straya. You have totally earned the right to kill this boss with us. Throne room corridor. Well, ominous. Damn it. I was hoping on the very last floor they'd finally take my advice and throw something in these damn corridors. Or these damn alcoves. Boss door. Up ahead lies SAO's final boss. If I can beat the final boss, this game will end and all of its players should be sent back to the real world. I'm gonna need the help of the assault team for this last boss fight. Should head back to town and rendezvous with the assault team. Really? Why couldn't it just, like, bring the team here? We already knew where we were going. We knew it was gonna be a zero, field floor. It was just gonna be straight to the room. New message! Who from? Must be one of the hundreds of people asking for my help. All these people who I'm ignoring. Why? Because we already have the assault team strength needed to wipe this place off the face of the earth. Alright, boss info. Still unknown, just knows the Hollow Avatar. Well, I guess we're going in. Going in blind. Hold on. One thing I need to check. Item. Yeah, I got room for that last attack bonus, and I am so getting that. Join boss battle.
Yes.
Let's go. Will she change her speech for the final boss? No. We know Straya's gonna have my back, that's who. I can't hide anything from you, Straya. About this boss battle, I want you to fight alongside me. You don't want to? Are you sure? If we clear Sword Art Online, that will mean this world will... I know, I won't be able to see any of you again, and that makes me sad. But I don't want to see you suffering here in this world. I care about you, you know? Pretty sure Asuna did say something different and I skipped it by accident, thinking it was the same. I want you to clear this game, and I want you to be happy. Thank you, Straya. I'm gonna clear this game. Everything's gonna work out. You'll see.
それではボスの攻略に向かいましょう。
Now it's time for the final battle to get underway. It's time to prove we've got what it takes.
Papa, Mama.
Yui.
Yui-chan, なんでこんなところに?
Bad place for you to be.
Mama, Mama, 私も連れて行ってください。
Yui, do you know how dangerous this is? The final battle is about to begin. It should be a tougher fight than anything we faced so far. If you get into trouble, I don't know whether I'd be able to help you. She wants to be there in case we disappear. Or for when we disappear.
Papa and Mama will return to the real world.
だから最後はパパやママと一緒にいたい。それに見ておきたいんです、パパやママたちが。この
Yeah, the ending's a little bittersweet when you think we have to leave Yui behind. Okay, you can come with us. But you have to stay close. Oh, this decision will come back to bite us. I don't like this, I don't like this idea, but I understand where Yui's coming from. She wants to be there in case we lose, or for whenever we win, I guess. When we win, we're going to disappear, so... Everyone, I have only one thing to say to you. Let's win, and make it back alive. That's the same thing she always says. Damn it. Thought she'd vary it up a little bit for the final boss. And I'm guessing if Kaiba were here, he'd be sitting on that throne like a jackass. Hi. Straya's in there somewhere, and we want her back.
Oi, asoko.
Are wa?
Knew it. It's the last boss. The same one Sugo was controlling back on that 98th floor. I get the feeling it's going to be a little bit tougher this time, Stray or Sethka. We're on its home turf this time. All the errors that built up within Straya could be affecting it somehow. We still can.
そうね。どんな相手だとしても必ず乗り越えてみせるわ。
今度こそ終わらせようぜ。
パパ、ママ、必ず勝つって信じています。
ありがとう。ゆいちゃんがそう思ってくれているなら、私たちは必ず勝てるよ。
Okay, everyone, let's move out. The Hollow Avatar. I'm attacking his arm, apparently. Well, let's hope that does something good. I'm out! Withdrawal, everybody! Back! Well, okay, if you don't want to listen to me, that's fine. I tried to save you, though. Just know that. Yeah, spam that button to get them freaking listen. Oh, right, everybody, get in here and start attacking, please. I know I said to fall back a while ago, but now's the time to fall forward. And Nightmare Rain! Hollow Avatar, you actually take some hits. I am proud of you. Other bosses that I have fought were already down to about half their first bar by this point. You're hanging in there. Good on you. Use a sword skill. Let's go with, Deep Impact's almost up, so we'll use it. Lower his defense a little bit. Get in there. Uh-oh. Everybody get back. That looked like he was going in for an area attack there for a second. Yeah, everybody dodge that. Yep. Oh, he's going in for another one. Utter despair. Hasn't it? Ah! Well, that hurts. Skill activation sealed. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Skill activation sealed. Oh, crap. I need to get rid of that. Is it a curse? Was it a curse? Yeah, it was healing. It was cursed. Alright, I got it. And I messed that up, so I did not get to do the combo. Well, we can't all have a good time, I guess. Can't make it all perfect. Alright, come on. Crimson Splash. Just keep hitting him with all the good stuff, game. Here, guys. I called you guys a game. You're game now. Well, I guess technically you are. But you're still inside a game. Rokus, etc. I need to potion up a little bit, so you guys deal with him momentarily. Oh. I'm gonna do that and switch. Let Straya take it for a moment. I appreciate the Straya. Speed. Agility. Ow. agility, dexterity, and potion to wrap it all up. Get a nice pretty bow. And this to get rid of my bleeding. And then I'm going to the front. Yep. There we go. Now I got that OSS off. Alright, he's almost down to 2/3 of his health. Ooh, I did not parry that in time. Yep. Come on. Don't let him do it. Yes! Got it. Eclipse. Going in for a hit. Alright, 2/3. We are doing good. We're doing very good. Stun the enemy. You got it. Here you go. All yours. Well, sort of. I didn't really stun him, apparently. He's still attacking. But I made him flinch. So, you know, that's good. Alright, keep him back. And then, get it. Yes! Doesn't do a whole hell of a lot. Ooh, somebody poisoned him. Good job, person. Person. I guess from Boston, I can see poison. If Fallout 4 has taught me anything, is that all Bostonians have a weird accent. Or at least think they do. Seriously, everybody in Fallout 4 has a weird one. Anyway, back to the Hollow Avatar. Almost down to a third. When he's down to about a half or a quarter of that last bar, I'm going in with Nebula Empress. Or Nebular Empress. Yep. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha that time, didn't I, asshole? Hit him hard, Stray. Ooh, I got him in bind. Nice. Done game. Here. Yeah, just screw it. I'll go with game. The game had to use the RNG meter there. It deserves some of the credit, right? Ow! Dig. Am I even hitting him? I'm not! He got knocked out of the way. Alright, let's do those few things. Give everybody a little bit of healing. I need Nebular Impress over here on my bar. Alright, Nightmare Rain. Come on. Once he's down to a certain point. Alright, Straya, switch. I'm going over here, and I'm going for it. Hello, Avatar. You're done! This game is over. We just became the first people in history to beat an MMO. Well, they did. I didn't.